Let's see if you need a fishing license from here. Fishing license is not required because Walmart, the bait and tackle shop, and the marine science school is basically paying for your license. So we brought our license, but we don't need it. So we're going to go out here. This is a beautiful, beautiful pier. And we're going to throw out.
See that? Aren't they gorgeous?
I know. I'm going to try hot dogs. I'm going to try hot dogs and see what they'll do. I'll probably catch crab. They got some crabs in their pots. Do you see the minnows? Look. See them? Thousands of them. They are absolutely gorgeous. Look at them here. I don't know if you can see them. They're awesome. Jacqueline's hot dog. I know it sounds crazy. Let's see if we can catch a crab. Let's see what hits this thing. See that? Well, I told you he'd like that sausage. Ah, he let go. He took the sausage with him. He had it in his hand. He was holding on. It wasn't hooked. He was just holding on to the sausage. That was funny. Never used a hot dog before. Let's see if we can't get another one. I already got something. Let's see what this is. Probably another crab. Ah, can come off too. That is probably a crab. Just beautiful. Hey. Well, caught a crab. Had one good bite that took my sausage. So it was an hour. Good hour. So I'm going to call it. I'd like to have some of them minnows. So I'm going to call it. Head out of here. Head on down to Rudy Inlet. That's my next stop. It was pretty fun. Caught that crab. He was hanging on to that sausage with his claw.